Amphibie Crochet.
Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to talk about pillows, and not just pillows, but pillows depicting animals. Let's take a look. This is a gorgeous buffalo plaid stag. Very, very decorative, very homey, and quite a challenge to make, I would reckon. In the same fashion, this bumblebee, or bee, I don't know exactly, but it's cute. Very fresh, modern colors. Looks great. Very decorative as well. Look how gorgeous that is. Beautiful. Completely different kind of animal. Here's the unicorn. Perfect for a little kid's bedroom decor. Very cute. Look at the little flowers. Cute. And then, of course, a golden horn for this unicorn. Sweet little hedgehog, very sweet, very soft also. I think it's crocheted with velvet yarn. Aww, very soft. And has a very friendly face, and the back is perfect. This stern looking owl is not just a pillow, but also a bag. So you can use it for whatever you want. Very cool. And as a bag, it's very, very cool as well. It's quite stern looking. I like it. Completely different style is this little elephant. Beautiful decorative colors on the side. Perfect stash buster there. Nice and plump. And very cool on your couch. It's very cool pillow. I really like this one. Here it is in different colors. Very cool as well. A little bunny pillow. Very cute. Perfect for coming Easter, I suppose. Nice little flowers. Sweet little cheeky cheeks. And in the same fashion, these llama or alpaca pillows. I love the hairdos. They are quite spectacular. I think we have them in different colors. Let's see. Oh, here they are. The whole alpaca family or the llama family. How about these rainbow hair colors? Very cool. And in neutral colors, they're very cute as well. Look at the face. Very cute. Little moose or reindeer pillow here. Very sweet. Of a little foxy fox with a tail and very cute. Look at it, it's also made with velvet yarn, so very soft. Nice little snout there, and even has little arms and legs. Adorable. Now this is simplicity itself, this panda pillow. This one comes with a little bow, but you can also have it without, obviously. Very black and white, very sleek and modern looking, fits in any modern decor. A little bit more over the top is this little fox. Love the little frill of the sideburns here. It's very nice to have this half round, half moon shape, and looks great on the bed or on someone's couch also. Very sweet. A unicorn again. This one has beautiful manes and a very serene little face. Sweet little flowers as well. A piggy pig. I love the little fringe around it. And the little bows are very sweet as well, and you can also use it as a bow tie, I suppose. Very cute. These are spectacular. I love these cat pillows. They are so cool. Here's a little Siamese, and here's the back. They are so cool for the cat-loving person in your life. If they have a housewarming or just as a birthday present, they're fantastic. Of course, you can make them in the colors of their own cats. That would be the most spectacular. Another cat pillow, a little bit more simple to make. This one is a very sweet pink one. And here's this little brother or sister in white. Very cute. Also, I love this one. Big whale pillow. I suppose you can use it as a poof as well for kids to sit on. Very sweet. And a very expressive eye. This one is also very nice. I love the serene look on this lion's face. And the color scheme is very cool. Very nice. Another fox. This one is very cute as well. Sort of the basket weave stitch. And with little buttons for eyes. Or you can make them a little bit more expressive if you embroider around it. Here it is with its fellow. The owl we had before, it also has a little raccoon brother there with the bobble stitch. Also very cute. Very, very nice crochet pattern pillows, these. Another kitty cat. This one is made with very fluffy yarn. Perfect for snuggling with. And the little bow tie just makes it very snazzily dressed. Another great pillow for your kids' room. Little dinosaur or a dragon, whatever you want to call. I think this is a tongue, don't you? It's sticking out its tongue. It's a little bit naughty, this one. This one looks like Pusheen, a little kitty cat pillow, little legs as well, very sweet. And here's the back, love it, very cute. Another owl, this one has a nice scarf around its neck. Very stern look also on this face, love the colors, and a very sweet little pillow. And another one inside of the pillow, crocheted inside of the pillow with a nice bubble stitch here is this sheep. Very sweet little sheep bubble pillow cover. Adorable. And another raccoon here, very cute looking. The person who created these crochet patterns has a whole range of animals, so do check out that Etsy store. Little Dulelli made this gorgeous horse pattern, of course perfect for that horse loving person in your life. Very sleek modern colors and very decorative. Quite the feat to crochet these kind of pillows. Same goes for this stag, although this one is a little bit more easy with the color changes. But it is very, very, very cool. And as it says here, more farmhouse styles are available. Do check it out. Look at the eyes on this ladybug. It's absolutely adorable. And again, another great poof slash pillow, depending on how big you make it. But it's very, very sweet and colorful. And this elephant is also incredibly cool. Look at the ears. Nice stitching there. Different color here in gray with the big bow. And without the bow, it's nice as well. Look at the little sprigs of hair on top. It's very, very much adorable. And here you can get a feeling for how big it is for size. Well, that's it for the animal pillows. I hope you found a favorite. And of course, I wish you happy crocheting.